This is Southern California Aviation Airport in Victorville, California, in the desert, where airlines all over the world bring their planes they're not using anymore. We're going to demonstrate to you how someone would get in a wheel well of an aircraft. This is a Boeing 767 that used to be used. This is the door that is closed, but there is a way to sneak in a hole to get into the wheel well, and we'll show you how the process would start according to experts here. Someone who wanted to get in the wheel well would get on the tire, one of the two tires. You'd step on the bars right here, climb all the way to the top right here, and this right here is where an opening would be to climb into the landing gear wheel well. Once someone would climb through that hole, they would end up here. And I'm going to show you what happens after they climb through the hole. They get in this area. This is the wheel well area. And we're told there's only really one place to sit where you could possibly survive. Because when the wheels move in, the two huge wheels, they come right here. There's no room except for right here in this spot. And this is where the experts say you would have to sit with your knees close to you, the wheel well would close, the two tires right here, and this is the only place where you could possibly survive. There's nothing stupider in the world to do, but this is where you can do it.